Oh, it's a takedown from Brooke Lopez on the Raptor mascot. And it looked like Brooke and the Nets were going to take down the actual team Tuesday night. Brooke beat the buzzer at halftime going into the second half. Nets led by 16 points. But then the scramble for the loose ball resulted in DeMar DeRozan scoring two of his 25 as the Raptors went on a 22-2 run to get back into the contest. Terrence Ross giving the home team a 10-point lead. But of course, you can't spell Brooklyn without Brooke. Lopez, 35, big points. Stepping up big yet again. In the end though, Kyle Lowry had 23. And the Raptors rallied from a 16-point halftime deficit to take care of the Nets with a 5-point win.